The naked homeless man was seen brazenly holding his penis while smoking a cigarette in broad daylight on Venice Beach in a disturbing video highlighting the city's growing crisis. Scroll down for video. Two men then walk over to confront him, and it appears one man takes his cigarette and then walks off. The resident who took the video and asked to remain anonymous told DailyMail.com, "Not sure what his plan was, but there were two women about 20 feet from him who were high out of their minds and walking around nude." The witness told DailyMail.com that the woman seen in the video was at one point completely naked on the Venice Beach boardwalk. She and some other homeless woman were painting each other with blue paint, which looked like a bucket of house paint, not body paint. An onlooker who wished to remain anonymous told DailyMail.com that prior to this so-called party, the homeless man who had previously been detained from Venice Beach 3 weeks ago is seen back on the beach where he has set up his new home. He's a mentally ill man from San Diego who was detained several weeks ago following a violent random attack on Venice Beach, said local resident Andrew Sullivan.